Genesis, it says that the sons of God came into the daughters of men. They created a hybrid offspring who are called the Nephilim, or the fallen ones. They're referred to as the giants, or the mighty ones. Some believe they were between 8 and 15 feet tall.